Flight Search is a new feature of Google that helps you explore air travel options for many cities and plan your trip with just a few clicks of the mouse. Here's how it works. Simply type a flight-related search into Google. For example, flights from San Francisco to Minneapolis. On the results page, click on flights, and you'll go to your flight results page for that search. On this page, you'll see a list of convenient flight options. When you select one, you'll see exactly which return flights you can match with your outbound flight. Apply filters, like nonstop flights only, and your results will update instantly. If you have flexible travel options, Flight Search can include flights from nearby airports, like Oakland or San Jose for San Francisco, and shows you how prices change depending on the day. You can even click on the calendar icon to the right and surf around to see how the flight prices change depending on which days you travel. Drag dates around on the calendar, or use the bar chart to see which days for your trip will give you the best deal. Every once in a while, your travel planning starts by figuring out possible destinations based on time and budget. If you aren't sure where you want to go, just type in your departure city and surf around the map to see ticket prices for various destinations. Flight Search allows you to filter by price, airline, or flight duration. For example, see where you can go from San Francisco for less than $300 and under 3 hours. If you're ready to book your flight, just click on the booking link next to your results. Flight Search makes it easy to plan air travel with results that update instantly, a calendar that helps you quickly find low prices, and an interactive map that lets you explore destinations. So give it a try by searching on Google for the flights you're interested in, or visit google.com/flights. Bon voyage!